This is the
finally
the last final you're ever going to see at the 2007 Trans World Snowboarding and Trans Am event.
Finished.
We'll do one next year, but for 07, this is the last final ever. You know, this only happens once in a lifetime, and it's happening here tonight, so you're lucky to be here. We're going to be good.
At the team challenge, none other than Iris Lazareski. You know what? I'm not wasting any time to announce our first place winner. These two always come in pairs. You never see one without the other. Sam got second, and in first is Brandon Reese.